हाय एवरीवन, कम लेट्स गो विथ स्किन डेप्थ। स्किन डेप्थ इज डिफाइंड एज द डिस्टेंस एट विच द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द सिग्नल इज इक्वल टू 37% और 0.367% दैट ऑफ द ओरिजिनल वैल्यू। नाउ we make the equation of skin depth. That equation E equal to E naught e power minus alpha z cos of wt minus beta z. Then this equation can give E equal to E naught e power minus alpha z, because in the previous equation z equal to 1 by alpha. So the z value would be substitute on that equation, e equal to e naught e power minus alpha into 1 by alpha. Then alpha and alpha could be adopted for strikeout. So we can get E equal to E naught E power minus 1. E power minus 1 value is 0.367. So that skin depth E equal to 0.367 E naught. The magnitude of wave equal to 36.7% E naught. 36.7% is skin depth. Then pointing vector. The concept of power flow is described by using pointing vector P, which is given by the vector product of E and H. Suppose E equal to EX AX vector, H equal to HY AY vector, P equal to E vector into H vector. So P vector equal to EX HY AZ vector. Then pointing theorem is, it states that the vector product of electric field intensity and magnetic field intensity at any point is the measure of rate of energy flow per unit area at that point. From Maxwell equation, del cross E equal to minus dou B by dou T, del cross E equal to minus mu dou H by dou T come under that equation, del cross H equal to J plus dou D by dou T. So we can get of J value sigma E, could replace for J. So sigma E plus epsilon dou E by dou T. So del cross H equal to sigma E plus epsilon dou E by dou T. Take dot product of E on both sides. E dot del cross H equal to sigma E dot E plus sigma E dot dou E by dou T. E dot del cross H equal to sigma E square plus epsilon E dou E by dou T. According to identity 5, E of del cross H equal to H dot del cross E minus del dot E cross H. Finally, we can get power density equal to 1 by 2 em square neta. Then the average power density equal to half Re E cross H star. So this equation comes from the identification of electric field and magnetic field equations. So it is very essential one for skin depth operation of pointing theorem. The skin depth defines the distance a wave must travel before its amplitude
has decayed by a factor of 1 by E1 by E. The skin depth is the reciprocal of the decay constant beta beta. Thus, del equal to 1 beta equal to 1 W of mu epsilon 2 bracket of 1 plus sigma 2 epsilon 2 omega 2 close the bracket into half minus 1 double of close the bracket into 1 by 2 sigma equal to 1 beta equal to 1 omega of mu epsilon 2 open the bracket of double 1 plus sigma 2 say epsilon 2 omega 2 of half minus 1 into half. Since beta into beta depend s on the frequency and the physical properties of the media, so does the skin effect. For a general case, the skin depth can be considered a fairly complicated function. However, approximation exists in the quasi-static and wave regimes. So, the skin depth considerably according the mathematical function of magnitude of wave 36.7% into E naught. This 36.7% and E naught could be adopted for graphical representation. We take distance of S into X axis, take 36.7% of E naught in Y axis. While the distance increases, the E naught value is also decreases. So, the magnitude of wave is 36.7% of E naught. Thank you.